Loaded and did it again. Loaded and did it again. Loaded and did it again. Yeah, loaded it. We got the monster ball. Don't get shot, you ain't nice. We got the block and the choke. Black babies, we bring the whole block with the smoke. We got the knocks to the dope. Go get the chop, you hit knocks at the dope. We got the block and the choke. Black babies, we bring the whole block with the smoke. The ops in the front of the place. Loaded, hot pop, bitch, I'm swinging the cake. My ops like the
I bet y'all wondering how we got here. Well, good for y'all that I was there at the game in person. And if you was there in person, either you would have been the one going to the emergency room because you thought you were having a heart attack. You was the one that was on the sideline dancing because y'all thought y'all had prevailed. Now, I'm not going to lie. Both teams put up a good show and a good fight to the end. And that's exactly what it came down to, the end. I ain't going to say too much more. Just make sure y'all watch the whole video. Stay tuned. It's another Friday Night Light, baby. And somebody's field ain't gonna see the lights no more.
Oh, he caught that. He caught that.
Bro, here we go. First play, first kickoff. Sarah Lane get the ball first. And it's loud in here, it's deep.
Just show y'all how deep it is.
That's out over there deep.
And look at all these people right here. Filled all the way up for the third round. Third land ball.
Big game.
Still up.
Oh yeah!
It's so cold, you can literally see they broke. But it's third and fourth. Let's see what South Land do.
Oh yeah, he got that. He almost had him, one. I'm telling y'all. If not the best, one of the best running backs in 6'8".
They gonna go to that go-to?
Let's see.
A little motion. Oh, that touchdown. Touchdown.
Oh. No good.
Kick is
all right, so there we go. Sarah Lane up on the board for us. 3 minute drive. Really 2 minute, but 3 minute drives. I got a call, hold on. Nah.
Oh!
going good.
Maxwell Jr. with a snap. Blake Smith with a hold.
Yes, sir. There we go, baby.
Another fat catch. We're going to get the same result. Let's see.
Fine hitter, Drake.
That's a little game right there.
Jackson Pierce.
No, they started to get excited, like, and then he got talking, and they were like, But that's my first time seeing Homewood, so it's good to get some new talent and competition on here. Oh, they threw the flag on that. I know y'all saw it. Was that pass in the fan?
Look,
all the rest I got for you. Four. Don't kick it to him. You tried to make some out of that. Can't be mad at that. He almost got some. Still got it though. He good. Good D. He almost had it, but that defense was there. Oh yeah, that's a long one, baby. That's a long walk. I'm gonna just stay down here. And
Hunter Kirkland's kick is good.
He made it. Bet. Off in the safe.
Sterling.
Throw me out that coat. Got the
nothing.
Cleats in the car. Had it locked up. All right, let me get y'all with the score prediction. What you got?
I got 6-5-0, Sterling.
6-5-0, what you think?
I got 52-7.
All right, bet. You gonna give him a point? All right, bet. Oh, he got that. I think when he fell, he dropped it, hit the ground. He wasn't ready for the impact. That saved him. Four words. Don't kick it to him. I can't even see the ball. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. There you go. Well, he cupped that one hand. All right, then, LeBron.
Catches made by
Hey, defense, be ready! Hey, AC,
Penn State, one up touchdown. Good run. That gotta be it right there. Oh yeah.
That's good. Sarah Land 27.
Still 20 seconds in the first quarter. Longest first quarter I ever been in. I bet he called another foul. Oh, he's going to get a turn this time. They want to return it. Let's see if he can skedaddle. Oh, he had him. I don't think that was ready.
Score. 22-14. Don't get crazy. I know.
Got a flag. It might be bringing it back. Like it was a little hold. And that's going to be quarter two. All right, so since the flag was before, hold on, I'm going to tell y'all. They should have reset the quarter, but since the flag was before, the game ran out. They gave him an extra play before the first quarter ended.
Start of second quarter.
Well, you gotta watch out for that line right there. They're not playing.
First and goal home with.
Oh, they're bringing in the tank.
Second and goal.
9-8-15.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, that's how you hit that hole.
Nice stop.
Oh yeah!
Go over the top,
got a flag, a catch, and a flag. So that was a touchdown. And they made it. But they banned definitely a viable.
So after a scoreless first quarter, Homewood finally gets on the board. Score is 27, Sarah Land, Homewood 7. They finally got on the board with a short little touchdown pass in the back of the end zone. Now it's time for kickoff. Let's see if Sarah Land can bounce back, score the ball, keep this game going.
Oh, they went for a touchback.
Best thing I could have did. That's how it
goes. Schools from around the state, Mountain Brook.
Dang, right in the chest.
He hitting them hard.
Another handoff.
Boy, he almost threw all of them off. Something to the
hole.
All right, man.
Cross the field. Cross the
field.
Oh. Oh.
Four tackles, about four or five tackles to score the touchdown. Bro, y'all cannot stop this man. It's crazy. That's another touchdown.
And he made it.
Back to the they don't want the smoke. They say they don't want the smoke.
We don't want the smoke. No.
So they got a little flag on the sideline for extracurricular activity. Bumped them all the way up, even closer to the TD. Good open field, Talcum, good breakdown. Oh, the referee is all the way in the way. But I ain't complaining. I think he tried to hit him with the ball for real. All right, so it's fourth down. That's a catch.
Y'all gonna go over the top?
Somebody gotta jump over the top.
Hey, that's like, I'm telling y'all. With Josh Allen? Let me find out. Let me find out they recruited Josh Allen.
For the field goal. Mink.
There I go. So scores 34.
Sterling 34. Homeboy 14.
Oh, here we go. That's right now. So after scoring first, Homewood has came back, scored twice in the second quarter with 326 left. Whatever they done did after that first quarter, they had a talk or whatever. It seemed to work. But now they putting points on the board.
Ooh, thought he was gonna cut it back like he normally do. Thought he was gonna skedaddle.
God, that word's stuck in my head now, bro. Damn.
Oh, Lord.
KJ, why you doing them like that?
They're gonna run the next play. Put a hand up.
Is that a touchdown?
What I'm gonna say.
That's, it's only been like 40 seconds. Does it get through? I couldn't.
They got the whole area blocked up right here.
The band deep. They got people right here.
I don't know why. Let me see how this play.
I feel like I'm sitting in the nosebleeds right now. Mikey got him to jump outside. Let me, I'm gonna run down there. Hold on. Dang, he's short. Gotta be by here. Second one right there, second or third. They short. That's good sportsmanship right there. They was in the same situation. And they did a fake field goal with a flip to the kicker. Now, ain't nobody out here. So I'm and they over there. So I'm assuming they haven't watched film. Let's see. Oh, he kicked it. He kicked it that time. And it's good.
Hunter Kirkland's kick.
But they go with a sky kick. His first return.
Hunter Drake on the return.
Ended up with him on his neck.
Second out of bounds.
22 seconds. Every second matters. Had to be tedious. And let's see what they can concoct up.
Or Sarah Lang or stuff. Little screen.
The open field tackle.
Lay on. Made by Jamison Curtis.
Honestly, you could lay on him, let the clock run out. Should have just laid
catches
on
him. Catches made by Montrell Odell.
You know what I'm saying? A little finesse. All right, so Are they gonna let the clock run out? And that's halftime.
And that's the end of your first half. Sutherland 37, home
run. Commercial break.
All right, start of the third quarter, we back at it.
I ain't that whistle out. Back at it, colder than a freezer. Yeah, we good.
Return by Jackson Perry.
Watch the back!
Oh, yeah, that was LeBron and Talbot. That was little Terrell Martin on that top. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're playing DB. Oh, good D.
Stop.
Nice pass break.
Third down. They're going to go three and out, or they going to make something happen.
Looking for a pass.
That's a catch. And that's enough for a first down. Way overthrown. I think it was thrown into the band people right now. They got to get points out that summer.
Tackle made by Clint Smith.
If you want to be great, that's one thing. You got to give it all you got. You want to be great in whatever. If it's even learning how to color.
You got to be the best color out there.
Overthrown. It's a little cold.
Hey, I'm shivering. Oh, yeah. Good time.
Oh, that's not a touchdown though, but that was a good ass run.
Woods Ray keeps it himself.
Come on, Zay. And that's another TD. We're home.
Woods Ray to Jackson Paris. Touchdown for the Patriots.
That'll be 37, Sherrilyn, and we make the field goal 20, Homewood. I think the QB is to hold it.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Josh Allen out here doing it all. All right, we made that. 9:20 left in the third.
Wyatt Armstead.
Oh, onside kick.
But they hit an onside kick, tried to get him off guard. I don't think it went far enough. Sutherland ball at the spot of the recovered kick. Good luck. Incomplete. Drop in the backfield. Oh, he caught that. Oh, he caught that.
Bro, I heard that.
That's good right there. He dropped the kickoff at the 20, I want to say the 25. Sutherland recovered it. Got hit on the ground. It's all on the ground. Got hit.
Ball flew up in the air. Homeward recovered it. Now they back on offense. Let's see what they do.
And that's a good catch for Homewood. Big conversion up for first down.
All right, third down for Homewood.
It's third down. Third down.
Alright, so it look like Homewood making a statement right here, going for it on four. Let's see if that gets loud enough. Oh, got the flag. Players down. Got the flag. Let's see what they call.
So they got hit with a P.I. Sarah Lane got hit with a P.I.
He was 2 seconds late. He's good.
Incomplete.
What he eating? I need whatever he eating immediately.
Oh, that's stopping the backfield. Big stop.
Jermaine Fairmore.
Big stop right there, big one.
Ooh.
Oh, that's all the way down there.
Week three, pass is incomplete in center for Charlie Reed.
I don't think I was in the way. I called pass interference on me. And that's a touchdown. And that's another one.
Pass is caught by Charlie Reeves. Touchdown.
Field goal descent. That's good. Hey, they're getting that work in.
Kick is good by Witt on the stand.
Like a little fair catch.
Not a touchdown. Oh no, that ain't a touchdown. We got a flag right here.
All right, he down after that short little catch.
Catch is made by Ryan Williams.
So it's second and long, and as I said before, Sarah Land is not a stranger to these situations.
And we got another flash.
Sarah Land got hit with another holding and batting them up even farther. It's second and 21. This man is crazy. This man caught it again. Every time I leave a side, they go to that side that I just left from. But just know he caught it. Here we go. That. Like it's gonna be incomplete.
good kick. Ooh.
Fantastic. All you gotta do is hold him to that four.
And I'm gonna turn it right there.
Big
loss. Big loss on the play. Got him down.
Fouls up.
If you watching on your phone, throw them fouls up. You watching on your TV, computer, your Nokia.
Yeah,
you watching it on your car radio, throw them fouls up. And your 1998 Honda. Honda on the iPhone screen you put in there, throw them fouls up. Incomplete, too far, too over there.
Pass is incomplete into the protection.
Oh yeah! Overthrown again. They must see something. They keep going over there.
Which Reddy's pass is in.
Got another flag on the play though.
Flag on the play.
What they call? What the world? The ball wasn't even over here. That confused too. Another big QB keeper.
Tackle made by Jameson.
Like I said.
Honestly,
Sarland just got to hold him off. They're doing something funky with that block, scheme or something that keep, man, that QB get through that hole. Got a flag. All right, here we go. It's 3rd and 7.
CLM make the stop. It's going to be big. He looking for him?
He see him.
And I like enough for the first.
I almost had him. That's a good route. Just got to read it a little bit faster.
Catch made by Charlie Reed.
Still a good tackle.
First down.
Stop him. He almost stopped him short, but still a good tackle. Good route, good catch.
We set it down.
Good rally to the ball.
That's a good rally to the ball.
Third down again, look like. Oh, that was just, that was a good catch. That was a good catch. He threw it a little too high, followed the fingertip. That was just a hell of a catch. So, look like
Jackson
he got, my bad. So that
catch.
Was second down, now it's third down.
Third and two.
Oh, they almost in the box. All right, so Homewood is wasting a lot of time trying to score. And they just called the flag. And that's a TD.
Woods Ray scores the touchdown for the Patriots.
So this is huge. Homewood got to go for the two. They're down by 10. They go for the two.
Oh,
tossed it back. So Sarah Lane got the ball back, first and 10. All right. This is intense. And they got him down. But still an explosive play. Cannot stop this man. If Sarah Lane score, game is pretty much over with.
Dang, they got him out of bounds.
Big stop. Oh, but we got a flag. Big play, big play.
Here we go. Oh, he caught that. He caught that.
Feel about that?
That was good right there. Lights out.
Hey. What? Then that boy hit the water.
Hold on, let me hit the water.
Oh, I just hit that, boy.
What?
I think that game, that might be game over. Oh.
Blogger. A little keeper.
All right, they got him down. Just hold him. Good shot right before the first. That's a catch. Big run by a big body QB.
A big player, slow that momentum down right here.
Look like a false start. He caught a pass and a fan. I mean, he threw a flag. Under the pass and the fan's call.
Oh, we got a first down.
Another one. Another flag.
So after another pass and the fan,
they get half the distance of the goal. First down, 2:50 left in the fourth. This is a scary 2 minutes. Big stop. Get that clock running.
Oh, yeah, good D.
I was like, better not throw a flag on that. I almost made an interception.
Third down.
Caught that. Good hand. Good D, good hand. So they just blocked the kick. That was made. So the score is 50-42 with 2:15 left. Sarah Lane got 50, Homewood got 42.
Cameras out of stores. I'm on their phone now. Gotta chop off the phone. Look at the clock. Clock finna start running now. A minute 57 left. Look, everybody up on their feet for them. The folks gotta see this. No cap. But it's third. It's third down though, so they gotta score. I mean, they gotta get a first down. Big stop, big stop, big stop. All right, so Homewood is gonna get the ball back with 40 seconds left. You gotta get that punt close to the end zone. Get down now. Oh, come on, drop the phone. Dang, they let him get out of bounds. 27 seconds. He called it a touchdown. So this what this 2-point conversion. This is how the game up. Overtime. All right, so Sarah Lane got the ball. First play, overtime. Good possession catch. Big stop by Homewood. Third down. Third down. Ripped the man's jersey. They didn't want to throw it. Fourth down, Sarah Lane. Oh, he got that. Oh, yeah. He got that. Sarah Lane on defense. Y'all just gotta hold him.
If they score,
they're going for two. Oh yeah, good stop. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's third down right there. Third down. Big stop, big stop. What'd he call? Called a touchdown. Going for 2-point conversion. All right, here we go. For the win. Oh, he didn't get that. He didn't get that. That was a hell of a spot. It's not bad.
Yeah.
57, Homewood 56. What a game! Boy, that was scary. Good game to everybody, man. It's some people last final game. Wish y'all the best. Safe ride home. Same for Sarah Lynn. Y'all be safe, man. Thank y'all for tuning in. Chris Paul Line.